Psalms 121 and 7 says God will keep me from harm. Okay. It also says he'll watch over me, now and forever. But what happened when you betray God, though? What happened when you feel like your mercy with God then ran out? Fuck fighting with these niggas on this earth. I'm fighting demons, nigga. If I could defeat them, I don't give a fuck about no nigga down here. Real talk, feel me? Rothschild Music Group, Gennaro, CEO, check me out.
I done searched all over, but I still can't find my soul. All these demons inside, it seems that I done lost control. Unfold my inner thoughts and I'm praying God hit me. Even though a humble man, seems that people still fear me. Not knowing I'm in fear, hoping God will please forgive me. Sold my soul to the devil, but there's a little good in me. Even though I grew up good, got a little hood in me. I thank God for the people in my pain who stood with me. And now that I'm standing, I got these $1 million dreams. Almost sold a million records, being a one-man team. Open my own business, got that one man cream. Only rapper who made it without powder and triple beams. I came up with the bosses who either sleep or in a dungeon. Now Detroit is filled with young niggas who trying to prove something. But come my way, cause if you do, could be your last. This pistol grip pump make you a thing of the past.
Anybody that follows around stuff, I usually see them cause I always go out into the audience. You know? I always see all the crazy fans. They know they're gonna see me cause I'm coming out there. I don't stay backstage and do all that star shit. Cause star backwards is rats. Look, S-T-A-R. Backwards, R-A-T-S, rats. Fuck the mystique, fuck the velvet rope and backstage shit. I shit when I
my
eat.
My life is one
like
example
you.
How the devil is a liar. It's gotta be heaven cause this earth is hellfire. With all the temptation in these bitches, my flesh desire. Chasing money in this game, just making my soul tired. And what happened to music that made my soul inspired? And for this rap shit, I put my life on the wire. So I guess I'll retire living another man's dream. Cause this dream of getting signed, it didn't happen to me. And that money y'all making is just a fraction of me. I'm almost a millionaire, that's what happened to me. When Big Sean got signed, Gennaro acted in glee. But I can't help to think about what if it happened to me. But the game is missing something, shit be lacking to me. Most of these rappers I see, they look like faggots to me. All these fake booty bitches, they look like maggots to me. I'm really a producer who just so happened to be. Sick on the mic, a self-made MC. A 500,000 CD sold, nigga, catch up with me. First booth in the mall, press play came for me. I birthed y'all niggas came for me. The records you sold, them figures came from me. And y'all rappers ain't hot, I just so happen to be. Irritated with Detroit cause there's no loyalty. How y'all young niggas gonna disrespect my royalty?
I'm just older now, you know, the street lore started. I was a young buck, you know, now I'm a little bit older. You can tell in my raps, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
A little more mature, yeah, doing your thing.
Yeah, now it's time for me to, you know, venture off into the business side. You know what I'm saying?
Because
the business is real tricky.